¿El qué? ¿En qué?
Hola.
¿En qué?
Hoy que pasé ahí, por tu negocio.
Creo que estaba jugando.
Ah, yo, y bien, 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 ¿cómo se llama? ¿Cómo se dice? Oh, bien concentrado. Ok,
Sí.
chicos, vamos a
Ah.
comenzar. Miren, bueno, bienvenidos a todos. Yo sé que todos quisieran estar viendo el partido, ¿verdad? Pero ni modo, así es la vida. Y la verdad que esto le va a servir más, creo yo. Ahora bien, indicación general. Indicación general. Tengo tres evaluaciones de las cuales, no, son cuatro evaluaciones de las cuales dos van a ser en pareja y dos van a ser individual. Obviamente son evaluaciones en base a lo que nosotros hemos estado viendo. Así es que no se preocupe que no lo voy a poner a hacer nada de lo que usted no haya estudiado. Solamente déjeme ver que tengo ahí pendiente a alguien aquí. Ok, excelente. Ok, ahí estamos, señores. Ok, before to start the class or before to start the evaluation, can you please, let's see, Genesis, turn on your audio, se prepara Marce. This is a simple question, don't worry about it. Ok, hey, Genesis, hello. How are you today?
Well,
Ok,
tired,
excellent.
but okay.
Okay, thank you so much. That is good. So, Genesis, can you please tell me, in your personal opinion, how was your experience in level six? Se prepara Marce.
I think it's easy for me. Maybe numbers is confused for me and the adjectives, but I think with the time I understand well these topics, but for the other things, for me it's easy.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Nice comment. What about you, Marce? Please, se prepara Andrea. Marce, how was your experience in level number six?
Well, in my case, I consider that I have been very absent, and that has made it difficult for me because I don't understand some topics.
To be more specific, maybe the topic number four, right? Because you were absent.
And I consider it's affecting for me.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Hello, Andrea. What about you? How was your experience in level six? Se prepara Christian.
In my opinion, the level six is very interesting, but I think I have a study
You have to study more.
more. Yes, only
Okay,
that.
that's okay. Thank you so much. Yes, Christian, please. What about you? Your comment. And be ready, Valeria. Christian, how do you feel, level six?
I feel the level six easy because I understand all of the I don't remember the
Topics.
topics. Yeah, thank you. The topics, for example, numbers, adjectives, the work, ¿cómo se llamaba?
Person
Housework.
speech.
No, no,
Ah,
no,
yes. Ah, the
no.
house, of course.
This. And I don't know. I consider I improve my English in the speaking, vocabulary, and I don't know. I learn a lot in this level.
Okay, nice. Thank you so much. Valeria, what about you? Se prepara Walter. How was your experience in level six?
And in my case, in the level, I understand more of some topics. I learn I learn the grammar or different forms they speak. Okay. I try not think in Spanish. It's more the English, is they speak the no vocabulary and not think much.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Finish? Yes? Okay, paréntesis, ¿vale? Tengo que tiene problemas con audio, no inter. El internet está correctamente súper bien, pero el problema es con audio. Se escucha como que es, ajá, se escucha como que está dentro de una piscina, algo así. Okay, thank you, ¿vale? Yes, Walter, please, your opinion. And let's see, I'm going to finish with you, Yasmin. Be ready. Walter, your opinion, please. How do you feel, level six?
Well, this is my first experience with the academy. So I think the level, it was very interesting. And all the topics, I think they are very useful in the English. So I think that it was good.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. What about you, Yasmin? I'm going to finish with you.
Hi, teacher. Good evening.
Hello, good evening. How was your experience in level six?
Sincerely?
To be honest?
Yes, I know. Okay, teacher. This level was a few difficult for me. The new vocabulary and new expression. A few difficult. I need to learn it more. I'm going to try.
Okay, good. Or to practice more.
Yes, I am practice more.
Okay, finish?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Okay. The dynamic number one, in this case, I'm going to ask two. Let's see. Valeria, turn on your audio. Genesis, turn on your audio. And Jasmine, turn on your audio, please. Dynamic number one is in group of three, in your case. So in this case, you are going to choose. The dynamic number one is about adjectives, comparative and superlative adjectives. In your case, just the adjective in a normal way. So you have to choose the correct answer. In this case, number one, I have three options. Obviously, you are going to choose only one, the correct one. So, Andrea had a space in her hair yesterday. One, two, or three? Andrea had a nice yellow bow. Es chonga. Es chonga. Como la chonguita, las chongas grandes que les ponen a las niñas. Es bow, es una chonga. Ok. Nice yellow bow. Genesis, Valeria, please, your opinions.
First.
Number two. She lost a small white cat, a small white, or white, a small cat. Take your time.
The last one?
The last one, okay. Hennessy, excuse me, Vale, Jasmine, agree or disagree?
Agree.
Agree?
Agree.
Okay. Number three. I bought. This is simple past. I bought space. Oranges. Great some big. Big great some. Or some great big. I bought. Yo compré. One, two, or three?
I don't know. Three.
The last one. Okay. Ladies. Mm-hmm. Great, some big orange. Big, great, some orange. Or some great, big oranges. Mm-hmm. Jasmine said,
great, strong.
Okay. Hennessy said number one, Jasmine said number two. So, Valeria,
no,
please.
I say number
one.
Number one.
For me, number two.
Okay.
Number two. Jasmine, Vale?
Two.
Number
okay.
Two.
Yes,
okay.
I agree.
Okay, excellent. Number four. We okay. Met. Very smart two people at the conference. We met two very smart people at the conference, or we met very two smart people at the conference. Take your time.
Number two.
Okay.
Yes, number two.
Okay. Vale, agree or disagree?
Two.
Okay, number agree. Two. Excellent. Number five. The clown, payaso, the clown was wearing a big green yellow hat. Or yellow and green big hat. Big green yellow hat, big green and yellow hat, or yellow and green big hat.
I don't know, the first?
The first dance. One, okay.
What do you think, friends?
Uh-huh, friends, me encantó the eso. First? What do you think, friends?
I know.
Ajá, decía un catedrático. Ajá.
First.
The first one, Genesis?
Mm-hmm. First one.
Okay, mi modo, va, hija, ya, mi modo. It doesn't matter, teacher, well, I don't care. Okay, number six. Okay. The cookies that you smell delicious baked. Baker smell delicious or delicious smell baked?
Number two.
Number
two.
The second. Okay. Rachel, bienvenida, hija linda. Estamos en grupo, mi amor. Ya te voy a poner a ti en uno. Ahorita. Okay. Thank you, mi amor. Ella, me encanta porque Rachel siempre ella participa en todo. Ok, the second one. Ok, number seven. Solo son 10, no se preocupen. Is it cold getting outside? Is it getting cold outside? Or is it getting outside cold?
Two.
Number two.
Number two.
Number two, the second. Okay, eight. The course you are taking sounds interesting. A synonym of course is class. For example, the class, for example, is a synonym. So the course you are taking sounds interesting. Sounds interesting taking. Interesting sounds taking. The course or the class you are.
el curso que tú estás tomando suena interesante. Ajá. One, two, or three?
One.
One, okay. Genesis said number one. The second, right? Number one, okay. Jasmine?
Okay, one.
Okay. Number nine. My uncle wore a silk blue tie to the wedding, tie blue silk to the wedding, or blue silk tie to the wedding. Take your time. Don't worry about it. Take your time. Okay, my uncle wore a silk blue tie to the wedding. ¿Vale?
First.
Okay, and the last one. Have you met that cute boy new next door? Cute new boy next door? Or new boy cute next door?
Number two.
Okay, Genesis said number two.
Two.
Okay, number two, the second. Agree. Jasmine? Agree. Okay ladies.
Yes.
Check the answer. Your score is six. Okay. Number one, nice yellow ball. Number two, a small white cat. Number three, song great big. Number two, four, two very smart. Big green and yellow. Bake, smell delicious. Get getting cold outside, just taking outside. Awesome. Interesting. Blue silk tie and cute new boy. Ok, no les voy a dar una técnica que se utiliza para los adjetivos porque voy con el siguiente grupo. Ok, señoritas, okay. Descansemos. Thank you. Ok, activemos micrófonos. Walter. Andrea. And let's see, Andrea. Voy en parejas. Ok, me quedo solamente con ustedes dos. Los demás descansamos. Ok. ¿Está bien la letra o lo hago un poquito más grande?
Así está bien.
Ok, excelente, señores. Muy bien. It's the same. You are going to choose the correct one. In this case, we are going to use comparative. Comparative adjectives. Ok, number one. An elephant's brain is more big than whale's brain, bigger than whale's brain, the bigger than a whale's brain, or the biggest a whale's brain? One
second.
The second, Walter. An elephant brain is bigger than a whale's brain.
Second.
Okay. Number two. Monkeys are faster, very fast, more fast, learners than elephants.
Faster.
Okay, the first one.
Yes, I'm
okay. Agree. Number one, right? Faster. Yes. Excellent. Number three. I am tall than my brother, taller than my brother, more taller than my brother, or taller than my brother.
The first one,
I am tall than my brother.
I think the last one.
The last one, I am taller than my brother. Okay, please choose one. Yo soy más alto que mi hermano. Mm-hmm. I am tall or I am taller.
Yo digo que es tonta, pero no sé.
Okay. Please choose only one.
Hey, yes, tell them.
The first one?
I think that is taller, but I think.
So the first one or the last one? I am tall or taller? Remember the rules, comparative. Remember the rules, comparative.
Yes, tell.
The first one?
Yes.
Okay. Number four. Tom thinks that his car is expensiver than my car, more expensiver than my car, most expensive than my car, or more expensive than my car. Tomás piensa que su carro es más caro que mi carro. Ajá. One, two, three, or four.
The last one.
Most expensive. Most.
There is three. Think that his car is most expensive than my car or more expensive than my car. Andrea, you said more. Okay. And you, Andrea?
Most.
Okay. Como en la primera de arriba, ocupamos la opción de Andrea. Hoy me voy con la opción de Walter para que sea parejo. More expensive than my car. Okay. Vamos, sí, porque yo aquí soy neutro. No es que, ay, soy mujer y bueno, nada. Yo soy neutro aquí.
Usted okay. Seleccione la buena.
Cabal, the correct one. So, this this examination is. Este examen es more easy, difficult, more difficult, or more easier than the other examination. Look at the word. We have comparative, no superlative or normal. We are using comparative adjectives. So more easy or is difficult than, or is more difficult than, or is more easier than.
Is the first
one. This examination is more easy than the other examination. Walter?
I'm agreed.
Okay. Number six. David is more modest, or David is más modesto, or David is arrogant, or David is modest, or David is most modest than ED. ED is arrogant. Este es un nombre, ED. David is more modest, arrogant, modest, or most modest than.
More
modest?
Yes.
Okay. Number seven. My town, mi pueblo, my town is more peaceful than, or more peaceful than.
¿Qué es eso, teacher?
Peaceful, tranquilo. My town is more peaceful. Is peacefuler than, my town is peaceful than this city, or my town is more peaceful than this city? One, two, three, or four?
More peaceful than.
Number four?
Yes.
Okay, Walter?
Number four.
Okay. Mi modo, teacher, solo ya
Walter, no, decirla correcta, no digas la mala.
Okay, number eight. The test says that Mark is more taller than Becky, more creative than Becky, more happier than Becky, or faster than Becky.
Observe que tenemos la palabra more. Recuerden la regla. ¿Cuándo utilizamos more? The test says that Mark is more. El examen dice que dice que Mark es más. Taller, creative, happier o faster.
Y Becky es un nombre.
Becky, okay. Una Becky, una niña, digamos. Becky.
Ah, ok.
Becky. Taller.
Creative.
More creative. Taller, more creative, ok. More happier, more faster. Walter.
Faster.
More faster, ok. Tenemos que desempatar.
More.
Utilizamos more solo con adjetivos específicos. Yo les expliqué a ustedes con cuáles adjetivos eran. Yes. Se va preparando Christian, Marce y Rachel para la siguiente. Ok, yes, please. More taller than, more creative than, more happier than, more faster than.
Use creative.
Creative? Okay. Yes. Number 9. Some students are more cleverer, more successful, more braver, more slower than others. More cleverer. Acuérdense que cleverer puede ser smart o intelligent, sinónimos. Solo que cleverer es una forma informal, como decir, hey, qué coco sos, vea. No, no es que esa sea la respuesta o que yo les esté dando, no, no, no. Solo por vocabulario estoy mencionando eso. Cleverer es un sinónimo de smart o intelligent. Solo que cleverer es bien.
Las demás,
exitoso, valiente, lento. Aunque todos están en comparativo. Más valiente que, más lento que, más inteligente que, más exitoso que. Some students are more cleverer, more successful, more braver, more slower than others. El detalle que se les ha olvidado la regla de el more. Choose one. More cleverer, more successful, more braver, more slower. Yes.
More successful.
More successful.
Yes.
Okay, the last one. I was ill. Ill, un sinónimo es sick, enfermo. I was ill yesterday. But I am better today. I am gooder today. I am weller today. I am best today.
Better.
Okay, Andrea?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, check the quiz. Okay, let's see.
Best.
Oh my God, what is the answer? Ok, you got 8 out of 10. Ok, señores, nota es 8. Ahora bien, no les voy a decir la explicación todavía porque me falta un grupo, pero ya les voy a dar ahí sus comentarios. Podemos descansar, tuvimos 8 de 10. Excelente. Ok, Christian, Marce, Rachel, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Tengo un eco ahí. Hola, ¿no? Adiós. No, ok, pensé que tenía un eco. Ok, señores. Ah, sí, tengo un eco, sí. Creo que el eco es de Rachel, según me tira aquí Zoom. Ok, si querés, mi amor, cuando vayas a dar tu respuesta, ahí puedes activar el micrófono. Sí, cabal, ok. No, también. Ok, number one, Beth es un nombre, ok. Beth is more short o shorter than Eduardo. One, two, or three?
Three.
Okay. Number three. Let's see, number two. The blue dress is beautiful, most beautiful, or more beautiful than the yellow dress?
More beautiful.
Okay. Number three. My cat is big, bigger, or more big than your cat?
Bigger.
Two.
Okay, number two. Number four, his kitchen is cleaner, more clean, or clean than her kitchen?
Cleaner.
Cleaner.
Okay. Number five, this test is more difficult, most difficult, or difficult than the test we took yesterday?
More difficult. Difficult.
Okay, one. Number six, the brown bear is more little, smaller than the yellow bear.
Smaller.
Okay, number seven. His headache was bad. Headache es una enfermedad, significa dolor de cabeza. Okay, his headache was bad yesterday. Today it is worse, bad, or worst?
Worst. Worst. Number three.
Number three?
Yeah.
Okay. Yesterday I was sick. En el otro ejemplo decía ill, aquí es sick. Yesterday I was sick. Today I feel more better or good?
Better.
Okay. Number nine. John is more sicker than he was yesterday.
Sicker.
Okay. Sick. Viene de enfermo. And the last one. The boys are happier, more happy, or happy today than they were yesterday.
Happier. Happier.
Okay. You got 9 of 10. Excellent. Only one mistake. In this case, number seven, let's check it out. Number seven is, his headache was bad. Today it is comparativo, worse. Hoy está peor que ayer, o sea, comparándolo con el dolor de ayer. Ok, voy a hacer un pequeño review. Okay.
Yo solo quería preguntarle, ¿verdad? Si es así como, si está bien como lo he entendido con el more. Porque yo me acuerdo que el more es cuando la palabra es más larga, o sea, cuando es successful o cosas así. Entonces yo me acuerdo que voy a utilizar el more. Pero para las otras que es most, explicó que ese, pero ese todavía no lo entiendo, no sé por qué. Pero el most, los otros sí ya los entendí.
Ok, de hecho eso es lo que iba a explicar ahorita. Cuando tenemos la palabra more, por ejemplo, yo quiero, por ejemplo, cuando Walter dijo más exitoso. Exacto, successful. Tengo tres sílabas. Utilizamos more primero que nada para comparativo. Por ejemplo, yo quiero decir, yo soy más inteligente que tú. El verbo, el adjetivo inteligente tiene tres sílabas. La regla, ¿se acuerdan que yo les decía? Cuando el adjetivo es largo, no podemos decir intelligent. No, ahí es more intelligent. Más exitoso, more successful, porque en este caso es comparativo. Los ejercicios que acabamos de hacer, en el caso de Génesis, el grupo de Génesis solo hicieron ejercicios base, adjetivos base. En el caso de los otros dos grupos hicieron ejercicios de comparativos. Ejercicios superlativos no hicimos. ¿Cuándo vamos a utilizar el superlativo? Ok, si yo tengo un adjetivo, por ejemplo, un adjetivo corto como big, entonces yo quiero decir, comparativo, bigger. Mi casa es más grande que tu casa. My house is bigger than yours. Si yo quiero decir superlativo que mi casa es la más grande, como es un adjetivo corto, solo le voy a agregar est, biggest. My house is the biggest. Ahora bien, en el caso de most, cuando yo tengo adjetivos largos, como por ejemplo caro, expensive, tiene tres sílabas, expensive, cuando algo es caro o costoso. Si yo quiero decir que mi teléfono es el más caro de todos, my phone is the most expensive. Pero si yo quiero decir que comparando mi teléfono con tu teléfono, y yo quiero decir que tu teléfono es más caro que el mío, your mobile or your phone is more expensive than my mobile. En este caso, entonces, most es para superlativos con adjetivos, en este caso de tres sílabas. ¿Alguna duda? ¿Consultas, señores?
O sea que el most es solo para decir, por ejemplo, mi lápiz es el más caro. Exacto. Pero sin estarlo comparando con nadie.
Exacto, exacto. Pero digamos que yo tengo un reloj, watch. Y yo quiero decir que ese reloj, mi reloj es más caro que el tuyo. Ahí sí estoy comparando. Ahí utilizo more, more expensive than yours, más caro que el tuyo. Pero si yo quiero decir que de todo el salón de clases, mi reloj es el más caro de todos, ah, my watch is the most. Hasta ahí nomás, porque no estoy comparando. Entonces, more es para comparativo de tres sílabas y most es para superlativo siempre de tres sílabas. ¿Dudas, preguntas, señores, para antes de pasar a la segunda? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ok. Describing. In this case, you are going to choose only one picture. For example, in this case, if you want, you say, okay, teacher, I'm going to choose the number 3. In my opinion, she's working out. She looks like an old woman. I think she likes to practice sports every day. In my case, teacher, I don't like to practice, but according to the picture, teacher, I can say it's very important to practice sports. So you are going to choose only one picture and you are going to describe it. Para esta dinámica que es individual, aquí no voy ni en pareja ni en grupo, les voy a dar 60 segundos para que elija una fotografía y la describa en base a lo que usted guste. Puede mencionar características, puede mencionar colores, puede mencionar verbos, puede mencionar lo que usted mejor le parezca, siempre y cuando sea en base a la fotografía. Teacher, ¿qué pasa si Cristian elige la misma foto que yo? No importa, se puede repetir. Entonces, señores, 60 segundos y voy a iniciar obviamente de acuerdo a la lista. Cristian, tú serías el primero, Génesis, tú serías la segunda. 60 segundos, chicos, elija una foto y de ahí inicio contigo, Cristian. Cualquier duda o consulta, obviamente estoy aquí disponible.
Ok.
En el caso de la número 5, tejer, se dice net, net. Y en el caso de la número, ¿dónde está? De la número 10, coser, se dice so. Es una palabra homófona, porque acuérdense que so también es el pasado de sí. O sea, es una palabra homófona. Recuerde que las palabras homófonas son cuando se pronuncian igual, pero tienen diferentes significados. Entonces aquí es net, tejer, so, coser. 20 segundos.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, Christian, are you okay. ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, you got 30 seconds. No more than, no más de 30 segundos. Yo sé que vos querés hablar media hora, viejo, pero... Okay, no more than 30 seconds. Okay, Christian, go, please.
Okay, in my case, I choose the first picture. I look in the picture, a boy washing his dog. The dog is brown, and the boy washing the dog with water and, how do you say, manguera?
Boat. Boat. Okay. Yeah.
With water and his boat. And the dog looks happy because the boy is washing him. And I don't know, in the head of the dog has a lot of soap.
Mm-hmm. Or bubbles.
Or bubbles, yeah. And the hair of the man is brown. His color eyes is black. And he has a red shirt.
Stop. Okay, thank you so much. Just one mistake. Bañar al perro, giving a bath. Bañando a su perro, giving a bath to his dog.
Okay.
Tú dijiste shower o washing, algo así,
washing.
Creo. Pero, ok, yeah. No, ahí washing sí no aplica, aquí no aplica, solo giving a bath, dándole un baño a su perro. Exacto, detallito, okay. Giving okay. a bath. Ok, thank excelente, you. Descansamos. Ok, Genesis, you are the student number 2. Ok, Rachel, ya leí tu mensaje, tú serías la número 3. Ok, please, Genesis, go. No more than 30 seconds.
I choose the same... And then, Crystal, teacher, antes de empezar, how do you say manguera?
We can say bolt or we can say hose.
Okay.
American people say hose. In Britain, they say bolt. But American English is hose. Okay, continue.
The boy is bathing his brown dog in a gray bowl. And they are both happy. The boy is using a red t-shirt and his hair is brown. The boy is brushing his dog. And in the other hand, he has a hose. I can see a color red, green, blue, and brown. The dog have a smile in her face, and I can see bubbles and water. It's all.
Okay, stop. Okay, excellent. Thank you. So be careful because you say, I see a red, I see a many red colors, something like that. Muchas veces no es necesario decir el A. Por ejemplo, I see red, purple, brown, white, black, light blue. In this case, when you are going to talk about in plural, it's not necessary to use A. Okay, detail. And you say the dog have. Remember, the dog is third person. So the dog has. Okay, detallitos. Thank you, Genesis. Tomamos un pequeño descanso. Okay, Rachel, are you ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Here is number 3. The lady has a... Se dice has, teacher.
Yes.
It has
workout. She has. Ah, no. She is. Ella está. She is.
She is workout in your house. And she looks happier and I know, and enjoy the workout. She used a teacher color pink and shirt color blue. And it's very, I don't know. Is I see the oldest person for my opinion, but that's it. I don't know.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Let's see. Okay, wait. Okay, excellent. Thank you so much, Rachel. Okay, next, please. I'm going to choose the next one is Marce. Are you ready?
Yes, miss.
Excellent. Thank you. Se prepara Andrea. Okay, Marce, go, please.
Well, I'm choosing the picture number 7. I look at women. I consider she doing her homework. She has many books in her desk. She has a clothes color orange. Her hair is, what is the meaning of colocho?
Curly.
Curly. Her hair is curly. I consider she is intelligent and she likes to, her career.
Mm-hmm. Okay, stop. Okay, stop. Thank you so much. Ya me acordé de lo que iba a mencionar. Cuidado con los pronouns. Por ejemplo, si queremos decir la blusa o en este caso la camisa de ella. Por ahí dijeron your shirt o your t-shirt. En este caso, si yo me refiero que es de ella, es hair. En este caso, hair t-shirt. Okay. Thank you, Andrea. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. I'm going to continue with Valeria. Nos preparamos. Okay, Andrea, go, please.
I see in the picture one boy. The boy is...
Excuse me, which one? The number, please?
9.
Number 9. Okay, thank you. Go.
Okay. The boy is painting. Painting the wall.
Mm-hmm.
The paint is color pink, and next to him is a refrigerator.
Okay, thank you so much. Excellent, yes, thank you so much. Okay, Valeria, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, please, Walter, nos preparamos. Okay, Vale, go, please.
Okay, I describe in the picture number 5. And in the picture, there is a lady. She has glasses. And she is sitting on the sofa. Mm-hmm. And she is weaving a sweater for the cold night, raining night. Is the color is orange with yellow, and she's happy. Finish.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. Walter, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Excellent. Thank you. Jasmine, please, I'm going to finish this dynamic with you. Okay, Walter, which picture do you choose?
Picture number 4.
Number 4. Okay, go ahead, please.
Well, I can see a guy that he is very happy ironing his shirt. And I can understand why. So I can assume that he's the most funny guy at his hobby.
Mm-hmm.
Because he's always smiling and he's wearing red shoes and a black pants, and I think he's ironing on his living room. That's all.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Yes, I agree. I don't know why he's happy. Well, okay, Jasmine, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, maybe. Which picture do you choose?
Number 9.
Okay, Jasmine, go please.
Okay. He's a father family. He painting the wall on the kitchen of the kitchen. Pink color, this is a favorite color of my neighbor. His clothes is the pants brown, brown color, shirt yellow and green. He has brown straight hair. He is friendly, mem, and attentive.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm going to continue with the next one. This is going to be individual. This is a review about the numbers. Christian, I'm going to start with you. Okay, number one, please. Christian.
Yes. 9,090.
Genesis. Thank you, Genesis. Please, please, please. Ready or not? 5, 4.
2004.
This one, not the second one.
2004.
4,000.
4,000. 700.
Mm-hmm.
74.
Excellent. Thank you. Let's see. Continue, Marce.
11,215.
Okay, excellent. Andrea.
8,127.
Okay, excellent. Rachel.
2,623.
Excellent. Valeria.
3,020.
Excellent, thank you. Walter?
752.
Excellent, thank you. Jasmine?
6,012.
12, thank you. Christian?
Yes. 66,000. 89.
Excelente. Genesis.
710.
Okay, thank you. Marce.
Uy, eso es coma, ¿verdad?
Ajá, oh. Sí, ahí fue error de dedo.
Okay. 88,181.
Thank you, Andrea.
900.
Excelente. Rachel.
9,905.
Excelente. Valeria.
177.
Perfect. Perfect. Walter.
84.
Excelente. Jasmine.
12.
11,000.
Sorry,
teacher. Okay, good. Christian.
Yes.
No te deja ver el partido la teacher,
pero. Okay. No. 91,500.
Excelente, Genesis.
22,700.
Perfect. Marce.
2,800.
Excellent. Andrea.
900.
Okay, excellent. Rachel.
46,068.
Excellent. Valeria.
7,600.
Perfect. Walter?
33,755.
Good. Jasmine?
4,374.
Perfect. Christian?
5,100.
Perfect. Genesis?
33,500.
Perfect. Marce?
39,177.
Excellent. Andrea?
4,000.
Perfect. Rachel?
5,809.
Perfect. Vale?
6,440. One more
time?
No, no. 6,440.
Mm-hmm. 40. Okay. 40. Walter?
55,740.
Jasmine?
3,100.
Christian?
Wait. 67,055.
Okay. Genesis? 77,254. Excellent.
En
Marce? 33,000. Excelente, señores. Okay. I'm going to finish with the last dynamic. Señores, esta dinámica es en parejas. Y obviamente aquí voy a necesitar, voy a hacer yo las parejas. Ok. Vamos con el último tema que vimos en el nivel 6. Las prepositions. Prepositions. Part of the speech. My goodness. Part of the speech. So I'm going to start. I'm going to make couples. Let's see. Andrea, activemos micrófono. Valeria, activemos micrófonos. 3, 3, 3. Yes, excellent, good. Okay, señoritas, vamos con la primera. Part of the speech. Obviamente las palabras que están en bold, o sea, en negrita, ustedes van a identificar si es preposition, adjective or noun. I bought a beautiful dress at the mall. Yes, 1, 2, or 3?
Adjective.
2.
Okay. Number 2, what did she ask you to do? 1, 2, or 3?
Pronoun.
Pronoun.
Okay. Number 3, I left my shoes under the kitchen table.
Preposition.
Two.
Yes.
Okay, preposition. Okay, number 4. If we finish our work quickly, we can go to the movies. If we finish our work quickly.
Adverb.
Okay. Adverb. Number 5. On Saturdays, I work from 9 to 5.
Verb.
Okay. Number 6. I want to go to a university in the United States.
Now.
Yes.
Okay, number 7. I'm sure I met your girlfriend before. I'm sure I've met your girlfriend before.
Verb.
Andrea?
¿Qué dice ahí, teacher?
Es que si te digo qué dice, es como que te estoy dando la respuesta. Cuando hayas elegido la opción, te voy a decir qué es. Ok, yes, 1, 2, or 3?
Verb.
Exacto, es un verbo porque es un pasado simple, es el pasado de meet. Estoy seguro que conocí a tu novia o que he conocido a tu novia antes.
Okay.
Number 8, well, I don't think I'll be home before 6.
Intersection, ¿cómo es? Esa.
Yes, please, repeat it.
The first.
Ajá, how do you say this one?
Interjection.
Interjection. Valeria?
Wait.
One.
In.
Ajá.
Yes, esa es.
Wait.
Repeat it, yes. Read it.
Inter, Alec, one.
Ah, no paso de aquí hasta que Valeria no lo mencione. Ajá.
Interjection.
Interjection. Okay.
Interjection.
In number 9. Andy knocked. Golpeó. Andy knocked on the door, but nobody answered. Conjunction, ¿vale?
Conjunction. Yes.
Conjunction. And the last one. After lunch, let's go out for a coffee. After lunch, let's go out for a coffee. Pronoun, preposition, or verb?
Preposition.
Preposition, Andrea?
Yes, preposition.
Okay, let's see, ladies. I'm going to check it out. And you're, wow, my goodness, congratulations. Ooh. You got 10. Excellent, ladies. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see, volunteers. I need 3. Volunteer number 1.
Okay.
Jasmine, volunteer number 2. Just Rachel, and volunteer number 3.
Walter.
Okay, excelente, señores. My sister, I'm going to continue with the part of the speech. My sister speaks good English. Which word is a verb? Which word is a verb? My sister, okay. Number 2. Verbs are one type of word. And nouns, letter, or sentences are another type of word. Verbs are one type of word. Así que los verbos son un tipo de palabra. And nouns are another type of word. Letters are another type of word. Or sentences are another type of word.
No.
Okay. What? Number 1.
No.
Okay. How many different types of word or part of the speech? ¿Cuántas partes hay? Does English have 5, 7, or 9?
Seven.
Ladies? Cuando desglosamos en la gramática, part of the speech, ¿cuántas partes tiene una oración? ¿O en cuántas partes se puede desglosar?
5.
Entonces, Jasmine, ustedes empatan. Nah, iba a decir
okay.
Ella. Ajá.
Five, okay.
El poder femenino, mire, Walter. Yeah. Number 4. Different parts of the speech have different jobs. Las partes de una oración tienen diferentes trabajos o diferentes roles. What do verbs like? ¿Qué pasa con los verbos run and learn? Express things, express actions, or tell us more about a noun?
Express action.
Okay. Walter, Jasmine? Agree?
Okay.
Number 5. Let's watch a funny movie. Which word is a noun? Watch, funny, or movie? Hey, let's watch a funny movie.
Movie, which... number 3.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Number 6. Do you like your new teacher? Which word is an adjective? Like, new, or teacher? Which word is an adjective? 1.
New.
New.
Okay. Number 7. Adjectives are words like hot, and loud. That tell us more about a noun, verb, or an adverb.
Noun.
Ladies?
Yes.
Noun.
Okay. No. Number eight. Another part of the speech is the adverb. These are words like quickly and quietly. Tell us more about. O sea, estas dos palabras se refieren a noun, verb, or an adjective.
A verb.
A verb?
Yes.
Okay. Number nine. I always study hard because I always study hard before a test. In these sentences, which word is an adverb? Study, hard, or test?
Study. Oh, no, no. Sorry. Hard.
Hard. Okay. Agree? Yes?
Yes.
Okay. And the last one. The test wasn't difficult. Sí, la verdad que no estuvo difícil el examen. The test wasn't difficult. So I passed it easily. The word difficult is a verb, an adverb, or an adjective. The word difficult. Verb, adverb, or adjective. The test wasn't difficult.
For me, it's adjective.
Ladies?
Okay.
Okay. Rachel? Rachel me mandó un mensaje que tenía. Ah, no, pero ahí está todavía. Yes, Rachel, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ok, adjective. Sí, señores, es un adjetivo porque está describiendo que el examen no estuvo difícil. Acuérdense que los adjetivos describen objetos, lugares, personas, etc. Check the answer. Excelente, señores. Tuvieron 9. En este caso, new movie, express actions. Good, speaks, ¿dónde está la incorrecta? Vamos a ver. It speaks now, nice, press action, movie, new, a noun, a bird, heart, and a
number three.
Number three, yes, let's see.
Yes,
yes, aquí. ¿Cuántas partes? ¿Cuántas partes hay? Exacto.
Estaba entre 8 y 9.
Exacto, y en realidad son 9. En realidad son 9. Entonces, ¿cuál es la única? Yes, Walter, any comment, please?
Noun, pronoun, adjective, adverb, preposition, interjection, conjunction,
conjunctions,
verb, and verb. The others.
Let's see, linking words. Solo que las linking words en este caso no las vimos. Con ustedes no las vimos, porque las linking words se parecen mucho a las conjunctions, como but, also, and, que unen dos oraciones en este caso.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm going to finish this test with you. Christian, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Marce, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, finalizo con ustedes, chicos. Number one, I bought a beautiful dress at the mall.
Adjective.
Adjective.
Okay, number two, what did she ask you to do?
Pronoun.
Okay. I left my shoes under the kitchen table.
Preposition.
Okay. If we finish our work quickly, we can go to the movies.
Adverb.
Marce?
I am agree.
Okay. Okay, number five. On Saturdays, I work from 9 to 5.
Verb.
I want to go to a university in the United States.
No.
No.
I'm sure I've met your girlfriend before.
Verb.
And number eight. Well, I don't think I'll be home before 6.
Interjection.
Okay. Andy knocked on the door, but nobody answered.
Conjunction.
Conjunction.
And number 10. After lunch, let's go out for a coffee.
Preposition.
Okay. Let's check the answer. Excelente, señores. Congratulations. You got 10. Señores, gracias a todos. La verdad que los felicito. Bueno, comunicarles, ¿verdad? Que en el caso de Jeremy y en el caso de Jonathan se les ha muerto un familiar, entonces ellos por eso han estado ausentes esta semana. Ahí me pidieron que se los comentara, ¿verdad? Entonces, bueno, con el permiso ahí de ellos. Igual también en el caso de Karina, un familiar tuvo un accidente, así que solamente por favor tengamos cuidado si vamos a salir, si hay necesidad de salir, pues salgamos. Yo sé que esto no es parte de la clase, pero sí se los quería mencionar. Por favor, hay mucho accidente ahorita. Entonces esperemos de que Karina y la familia de estos chicos también pues estén bien y que se incorporen.
Muchos secuestros también, teacher.
¿Perdón?
Y muchos secuestros también.
Sí, entonces sí, la verdad que hoy ya ni los Uber son seguros. La verdad que si vamos a salir, pues salgan en grupo, regresen en grupo y tengamos mucho cuidado en la calle, ¿verdad? Lastimosamente, bueno, en el caso de Cari y Jonathan y Jeremy los voy a evaluar hasta después. Y Marcelo les dejó saludos. Marcelo se pasó a otro grupo. Así es que yo creo que todos ahí lo vamos a extrañar, ¿verdad? Bueno, yo lo voy a seguir viendo, pero se pasó a otro grupo de lunes de martes a miércoles.
Ya no lo voy a poder molestar.
Ya no lo vas a poder molestar. Pero igual ahí estamos. Espero que todo salga bien. Señores, el día domingo. Perdón, rapidito. Iba a hacer entrega de kits el día de mañana, pero en forma personal tengo un familiar enfermo, es la mamá de mi papá. Entonces vamos a ir mañana, así que van a disculpar, les voy a pasar la entrega de sus kits para el día domingo. La misma dinámica de siempre, de todas maneras ya les voy a mandar la información ya más específica al grupo. Señores, cuidémonos, por favor. Si no hay necesidad de salir, no salgamos, y si salimos, pues tengamos mucho cuidado. Felicidades a todos, nos vemos la siguiente semana para el nivel número 7. Good night, people. Bye.
Good night, teacher.
Bye. Good night.